my favorite person in the entire world.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
I don't know. No reason. Just the only person that you opened up to since some really fucking terrible shit went down, you know, just died, and I kind of chopped her up first. That's all. God, she's fucking slow. I'm just chilling there. I know like two or three, not many.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a
man, they're really
a
fucking
feeling.
Like,
I know
Jane
seems like she doesn't
about
care about anyone,
indigenous.
But I trust her. She's
she
trying
die?
To get the place we found ready for Rebecca.
I'm getting
well,
this weird
good.
Sense that she's gonna die somehow.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Let's look at the cannon.
Keep one eye on the woods Boosh. While we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
I'm in California. So it's kind of like 4 a.m. for me right now.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
No, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
Empty.
That's unfortunate.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
That's very useful. You're quite talkative. I guess I cannot go onto the little stage type thing. We will very slowly walk to the other side of the universe. It will take forever.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Broken glass is my favorite. Love that shit.
I tell ya, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Way things are now. You're in a graveyard.
It's a little bit more reasonable time.
Yeah,
Lee would
enough.
Love this place. Do you see anything good?
Not so far. But let's give the place a good going over.
I mean, I think I looked at everything that's here, so can't go that way anymore. Oh, what's this? War coat, score, fucking blanket.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
That's a good idea. I'm sure she'll really appreciate it. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Yeah, they really, it's like, oh, we have to do this. Clementine, you can do it. It's like, oh, who's gonna go across the bridge? Well, it's gonna be Clementine. Who's gonna climb on the roof? Better get Clementine. Of course, the thing about that is, though, is that she's fucking hardcore. Like, total fucking badass all the time. So, I mean, works out. All these other people are just dead weight. I'm going to be playing tonight until I finish the game. So this is my first playthrough. I have no idea what's coming. Pretty excited to get through it, so should be good.
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
What's this? Use that She-Hulk strength. Ooh, look.
Over here.
Look what we found. Fresh water.
Water! Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You wanna kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze
through that gap. I bet they're gonna make Clementine do it.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
I shouldn't have any problem staying up for the rest of this.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Maybe I push from...
Well, that's unfortunate. Of course, we didn't see that coming. Oh, now he keeps the door open.
Do it!
Man, doing that with your hands, it's working. That's dangerous, man.
Well, that happened.
Guess I'm not quite as small as I used to be.
But you're tough for your size.
Shit. You're tough for my size.
They're
I'm
fucking,
sorry,
like, freaking out over this shit.
I won't do it again.
Yeah, you will. Everybody does. Don't worry about it. That's how we roll.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
She-Hulk, do it. Yeah, I don't think this is epic.
Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
You're right. I thought it looked like so much.
That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
What do we got?
Come on,
get a rifle?
Stick close.
Sword? Something else entirely?
I just walked on in.
Fucking raccoon?
Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
Am I gonna shiv a raccoon?
I need the shit out of that raccoon. Not like... I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
We're gonna get this raccoon.
Over here! Oh, shit! Shoot! Dang it!
Oh, don't shoot it. That's gonna make a hell of a lot of noise.
Not with the walkers out there.
I'm even hungrier than I was before.
Come on, man, that was three raccoons we could have eaten.
How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. There's a few folks that could use a hot meal.
It's probably for the better.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Every time I end up going back to the group after
you're
doing something like this...
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
I'm just worried about, like, what fucked up things happen. Like, who's dead or... Oh, we can't have that.
Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh God.
And this is why I have that feeling. This is exactly why I wonder that question. Because what fucked up thing am I gonna have to deal with when I get back? Go give him a hug, Sarah. You'll love it.
How'd they get that close without
I'm a little tired, but it's okay.
Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Clementine,
is
where's
Kenny
the place
about to go
you and
shit?
Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God, there's so many. Mike, the water.
On it.
Sarah, let's go.
That was easier than I expected it to be. Use the sharp end, Kenny.
Slam, I don't think he's okay.
Use the sharp end, Kenny.
I mean, that isn't it. He's doing it to protect us. Sure, but...
Kenny!
You might want to retreat, sir. There are more of them.
Damn it!
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
Well, all right then.
We were just... Clem, listen. Wait, what's going on?
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Rebecca's having the baby.
Now?
No!
Fuck.
Hence the walkers.
Sorry.
Shit. Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
This is easy. It's just, you know, ship them through the wall. Or we could waste a stupid enough bullets just popping them in the face like this.
There are too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
That's not...
Line's up for the block this gate!
Help
cannon.
Us!
There's the cannon.
We can block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming!
Together, ready?
Oh shit! Holy fuck!
What the fuck is going on out there?
Oh,
get
shit.
Oh, shit! That, did Sarah?
Hang on.
Did Sarah just.
Fuck, hurry!
Oh. Well.
Clem! Come on!
Take my hand!
Yeah. This game really rubs their fucking choices right in your face. Like that in the background watching it.
I never gotten her up here. I know, but I wish it could be different.
Push!
Oh shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Does this shit ever end?
Well, that ain't good.
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Maybe the other guy would.
Ain't gonna work. It's too thick.
there. Get up there.
Crap. Look!
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Who's